I use the Shellac on my Peavey Classic 30. I can't remember if I put two or three coats, actually. I don't know two for sure from what I remember. And I definitely removed everything. Pretty happy with the way it turned out. Here's that stuff that I also used. And if you want to see what it looked like before, just check out some of my other videos. I got a couple demos of it with guitar and harmonica.